What's good, YouTube, man? Welcome back to the channel, man. The most listed channel on YouTube, man. Today, man, I got a very special video for y'all today, man. If you're a basketball fan, I keep stuttering. If you're a basketball fan, man, you watch the NBA draft, you know who got selected number 8, which was Collin Sexton, and he got drafted to the Cleveland Cavaliers. Now, what we're going to see in the future, we don't know, because we don't know if LeBron is staying, but we know that Collin Sexton will be on the Cavs. He will wear a Cavs jersey. But Lord, please let LeBron stay in Cleveland so we can watch this amazing duo. So, I'm not a Cavs fan, but you know, I like LeBron as a player. You know what I'm saying? I'm not one of those people that hate a player. You know, I like everybody. I like all the good players. You know what I'm saying? I pick at their games and try to add it to my game. You know what I'm saying? So why hate greatness? You know what I'm saying? But for all you Cavs fans that are watching this video, man, this is a Collin Sexton, yes indeed, Cavs hype mixtape or highlights from Collin Sexton. So we finna watch this and see what Collin Sexton will bring to the Cleveland Cavaliers this upcoming season. So let's get straight to it. Screen record starts right now. Okay, now let's get into it. Make this bigger. Computer's going very, very slow. Okay, now let's get to it.
Is he going to be able to shoot it? If he is, he'll be excellent, but that's unclear now. And considering that's it for the Cavs, no, I don't think that's enough to keep LeBron there.
Max, well, first of all, Emmanuel Mudiay and Collin Sexton are not even in the same conversation athletic-wise. I'm just telling you, this kid, granted, he may not be a consistent dead-eye shooter, but he is an elite scorer. Yeah. There is a chip on his shoulder, and I've seen it since day one. He wants to be the best. He is a guy that will be in the gym every day. And I don't see this about college kids. I don't see kids come up to me and ask me questions or who can I work out with? You know, what do I do differently on my game? And how can I be more assertive? How can I be a better leader? He is a student of the game, and he wants it more than any other player I've seen in this draft. It may not be the thing that keeps LeBron in Cleveland, but it's sure one hell of a thing for Dan Gilbert to draft, because it's starting to build back the culture that is very similar to how LeBron wants to play.
He's got an incredible motor, a chip on his shoulder. He was not first out on the scene until the summer before his senior year. And he did average 20 points a game. He went over 43 times.
He's a fiery kind of guy, and he's going to demand a level of excellence. He's going to demand a level of perfection, and he has no patience for softies whatsoever.
Now, let me say this. If you're a basketball player, you know what I'm saying, and you love the game of basketball, let me know if this, you know, happens to you. When you're watching, you know, some highlights, you're watching some mixtapes, you're watching some workout videos, and you just, you know, watching a whole bunch of them, that don't make you want to, like, play basketball. That don't make you want to, like, go outside and just work out. Or just get on your floor, do push-ups, sit-ups, and all of that. If that doesn't happen to you, man, you're not a real baller, man. If you watch videos and you be like, man, I want to play basketball now. You know what I'm saying? You're a real hooper, man. I just wanted to get that out. I just want to say that. And I think that Collin Sexton is going to be like a game changer, because he already is one when he was in high school. You know what I'm saying? When I played AAU last summer, almost every gym that I went to, you see like the little one braid he got right now? He had one of those little metal things, you know, girls have their braids. He had one in his head. And every time I went to a gym, man, or I played against a team, man, it was always probably one or two, three of the people that had that one braid in the back, one twist, whatever you want to call it, with the metal thing in the back of their head. They got that from Collin Sexton. Now imagine what he's gonna be like 5-10 years from now. How he gonna change the game. You know what I'm saying? Okay, he one of the best, you know, players in the draft who got drafted. So he gonna be a game changer. Best believe it. I might get copyrighted, but it's my cousin like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing in Tootsies. But for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby, the shit going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy have made me. And she held it down, so she got a Mercedes. Young Money Records, the Army, the Navy. It ran me 10,000, I threw it like Brady. The foreign is yellow, like Tracy and Katie. Hey. I'm trusting my niggas, they never betray me. Met all these niggas, they sweeter than Sadie. When I started out, I just took what they gave me. Did all the favors, they never repay me. It worked in my favor, cause nobody saved me. Whip got no keys. Tell him I close no stops, please. Soon as I nut, you can go leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Cartier glasses, I won't even Pikachu. Yellow Ferrari, like Pikachu. I got him waiting and watching what he gon' do. Trying to pee what I do, trying to steal my move. 2500 for a new pair of tennis shoes. Same price like a maiden, yeah, just come and finish you. Though you're being charged, he'll use like a voodoo. Real dope boy, 100,000 in the Vizu. President's attention, I buy, we don't see you. I been getting money, I ain't worried about what he do. I'm getting money like I'm from the 80s. Man, Dre about to drop, man, this shit gon' go crazy. They know I'm the truth, coming straight from the basement. I'm straight as discreet, man, I'm caught from the pavement. A million all hundreds, it makes them go crazy. Wham, 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 bitch, I'm the baby. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them I close, no stops, please. Soon as I nut, you can go leave. Got M's in the bank, like yes, indeed. Me and my dog going off the way. When you did it like this, they supposed to hit. Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell them I close, no stops, please. Soon as I nut, you can go.
You or die for Bama. Must win to make the NCAA tournament. Sexton got it. He got it. He got it.
He has the matching Cleveland colors. And 2 years ago, you were an unranked high school player. Now you're a lottery pick. What does that mean?
It just shows
off. You hear what she said? 2 years ago, you was an unranked high school player, and now you're a lottery pick. That is nothing but hard working paying off. There's not nothing but hard work paying off, man. And let me say this. You know, I have a homeboy that I play basketball with, you know. DJ, you know, man, Jaquan, Tyreek Williams, you know what I'm saying? Who else? Anton. Even like Renier, but you know what I'm saying, he might not play basketball, but he gonna do something with his life. But Steven, all those dudes, man, all of them are hardworking dudes at whatever they doing, like basketball, football, track, whatever. They're hard workers, man, and all of them gonna be successful. All of them gonna be successful, man. All of them gonna get off the Greensboro. All of them gonna be role models. All of them gonna be inspiration to the young kids behind us, man. You know what I'm saying? And I'm glad that I know each and last one of them. I'm glad that I grew up with each and last one of them. I'm glad that I know them. So, you know what I'm saying? Nothing but, you know, good fortune for them, man. Nothing but good luck to them. Nothing but, you know what I'm saying, love for them, man. Because they're hardworking people, man. And, you know what I'm saying? Like Collin Sexton, 2 years ago, he was unranked. Unranked. Now he's the 8th pick in the NBA draft, man. There's not nothing but hard work, man. If you want to be something in life, man, you got to be dedicated. You got to work hard at it. And you got to dream big, man. You can't limit yourself to a certain level. You got to limit yourself to the highest level. You know what I'm saying? It might sound crazy. Y'all might not be taking me serious right now, but I'm dead serious. If you want to do something, man, pitch all your dedication to it, man. Go forward and, you know what I'm saying, work hard. Stay consistent in what you do, man. And you'll be whatever you want to be. So.
All my hard work paid off.
See?
I just grinded from starting at the bottom and came back up to the top. That was the biggest thing, just to show people what I can do.
Make your pitch to LeBron James to stay in Cleveland with you.
Man, LeBron, let's do it. Let's do it. I see you need a few pieces, that 1-inch piece this past season. And let's do it. Let's go back to the finals. Let's do it.
All right, LeBron, the young Bulls called you out. He wants you to stay with them in Cleveland. Congratulations.
Hey, look, man, if you enjoyed the video, man, hit that subscribe button, man, you know, like the video, yeah, like I said, man, if you want to be something like, go for it, ain't nobody gonna stop you but yourself, but, follow me on Instagram, man, RBW4, you know what I'm saying, hit me, I don't know what I'm talking about, turn the camera off now. Lose, man.